of these, the weary and the weak.
Just outside San Jose, Costa Rica, there is a large slum called Los Guido. Los Guido sits on a piece of land that is about 2 square miles in diameter. Yet the population of Los Guido is over 25,000 people, making it one of the highest population densities in Latin America. The people of Los Guido are impoverished with limited health care, education, and basic utilities. Crime, disease, and malnutrition are commonplace. In 2005, Pastor William Zapata and his wife Nadia founded a ministry called Christian Center for Integrated Development, which ministers to the people of Los Guido. The goal of their ministry is to offer both spiritual and educational support through lectures, workshops, and classroom courses for which the people of Los Guido can learn to make a living and thus contribute to the economic support of their homes. Through these educational opportunities, the gospel of Jesus Christ is proclaimed and lives are changed. The Christian Center for Integrated Development offers adult classes such as English classes, computer classes, women's craft classes, as well as hosting a Monday night Bible study. For children, they offer such things as a library, tutoring, Saturday morning kids club, as well as a summer VBS. Last year, Rajesh and Amy Wonkaday moved to Costa Rica to be full-time missionaries with this ministry. Bristol United Methodist Church helped fund their travel expense, and we desire to establish a partnership and ministry with them. This past summer, Mark Reese and Jeremy Groff traveled to Costa Rica to check out this ministry and to evaluate the potential for a church-wide missions trip sometime in June of 2017. A mission trip to Costa Rica would entail working alongside the Christian Center for Integrated Development, doing such ministry as Vacation Bible School, Women's Ministry, Door-to-Door Evangelism, Service Projects, Craft Ministry, Youth Ministry, and Food Distribution.
One of the things we do here is to transform the child from the beginning, from the age he is. I mean,
tal vez en su casa no le hablan de Dios.
Or, you probably know that in their house, probably never they heard about God.
Sí, eso es otra que marca la diferencia cuando usted habla de Cristo a un niño y
el. This is make the difference, a big difference, when you come play with them and you talk to them about Christ.
Please carefully consider your part in this opportunity to minister to the people of Los Guido, Costa Rica.